Hello, we are playing Transformers. We are going to start chapter 6. Here's the character selection screen. Let's play as Optimus.
Shouldn't be out here alone. Autobots are no longer safe in Iacon.
The Decepticons control the airwaves. The only secure way to communicate is by messenger. I volunteer. Name's Bumblebee.
Ratchet, this Autobot needs repairs.
Be still. I'll get you fixed up.
What? No, there's no time! I need to find the Autobot called Optimus. I have important information for him.
I am Optimus.
You're... Sir, it pains me to tell you this. But our leader, Zeta Prime, is dead.
Megatron.
What of the High Council?
They've gone into hiding, cut off communication with the outside. Optimus, with Zeta Prime gone, our forces are directionless, ineffective.
The Council will emerge when it's safer. In the meantime, Ratchet, Bumblebee, you're with me.
Megatron is determined, I'll give him that. He means to see Iacon destroyed.
Not destroyed, Ratchet. Simply taken. He knows we are at our weakest with Zeta Prime gone.
Megatron can take this city over my twisted, lifeless shell.
We'd prefer no further loss of life, Bumblebee.
Focus on the task at hand, Autobots.
Let's go.
To any Autobots on this frequency, this is Jetfire. Come in.
Jetfire, this is Optimus. Glad you're still airborne. What's your status?
We're taking heavy damage up here. Put me through to Zeta Prime. We need him to activate the planetary guns.
Zeta Prime is dead.
He's dead? What are we going to do?
I have assumed temporary command, Jetfire. Let the rest of your flight squadrons know. And don't worry, we'll get those guns online.
Temporary command?
Not now, Ratchet. Jetfire needs those guns online.
Okay, let's activate the guns. This is a disaster.
get them!
Autobots, engage the enemy.
Face your death, Autobot Shred!
Ready to fight! Neutralize their energy cores!
Weapons overheated!
Let's pick up some ammo.
Don't let off, Autobots. Keep going for Zeta Prime. Melee attack is quite powerful. The controls for the planetary guns. Activate them now. Skies might be clear, but our ground forces are in disarray.
Optimus, if we can get the communication grid back online, we'll be able to coordinate our defenses.
The communication grid is in the Decagon. If we get there in time, we've got a chance.
Look out!
Every second counts. Let's move.
Not bad for a temporary command, Optimus. You're better at this than you give yourself credit for.
The High Council of Elders will choose the next Prime. I'm merely a stand-in until that choice is made.
Automated repair systems are still functioning, at least. That's a good sign. Autobots, onto the lift.
That's
Optimus, I'm picking up a concentration of electrotetronic anomalies close by. I'm reading a massive surge of... There was nothing we could do, Bumblebee.
My weapons need to cool off. More Autobots to...
Optimus, this is Jetfire. Do you copy? You got a squadron of Decepticon Seekers headed your way. Couldn't stop them all.
Roger that.
Weapons overheating. Good job.
Seekers, I think you can take them out with the gun emplacements.
Understood, Jetfire. Autobots, man the turrets.
That's showing them.
Shooting Optimus. Aerate and I have control of the skies now.
Thanks, Jetfire. We need to get to the Decagon fast. Are the Iacon speedways still drivable?
From the sky, they look barely usable, but you can try. Good luck, Optimus. With Zeta Prime gone, we're all looking to you now.
I'll do my best. Autobots, roll out!
Let's proceed.
Cycle Autobot signatures detected. The Eastern Access hardened.
Oh no! Was that Soundwave? Optimus, that was Soundwave!
Report. Is anyone hurt?
Nothing you can't fix.
Bumblebee, it wouldn't kill you to exercise caution.
Guys, finished. Okay.
Heads up, Autobots. Snipers.
We'll push him out, Optimus.
This will cause some trouble.
We've got to get back to the speedway.
What the hell are all these explosions?
Give me a moment.
Watch your head.
Take that, Decepticon punk.
Let's take out the sniper. Another sniper. Everything's destroyed. We'll see about that.
Alert! Autobots detected. Destroy them.